Xin chào tất cả quý thầy cô giáo, chào các em học sinh. Hôm nay chúng ta lại quay trở lại với chương trình tiếng Anh lớp 11. Và để học tốt chương trình tiếng Anh lớp 11, các em cần chuẩn bị cho cô hai quyển sách. Một, sách học sinh tiếng Anh lớp 11. Hai, sách bài tập tiếng Anh lớp 11. Các em cần lưu ý, ở trang 14 của quyển sách, các em sẽ có một thẻ cào để vào phần mềm IC Books. Nếu các em chưa có sách, các em hãy truy cập vào website www.icbooks.vn để được hỗ trợ. Chúc các em có một tiết học thật sự hiệu quả. Now let's start with looking back and progress of Unit 4, Caring for Those in Need. Now the first part of looking back today is pronunciation. And I would like you to look at the screen or you can use IC Books to do activity 1, listen and underline.
Looking back. 1. Listen and underline the syllable with vowel elision.
1. You can look up this word in your dictionary.
Dictionary.
2. Police are protecting people with physical disabilities.
Please.
3. We are collecting books for the local library.
Library.
4. The noise from the factory is deafening.
Deafening.
5. We like reading books about Vietnam history.
History.
Let's start with activity 2, listen and tick.
2. Listen and tick the sentences that are read with elision of weak vowels. 1. This special school provides primary and secondary education. 2. This special school provides primary and secondary education.
3. The noise from that factory is quite deafening. 4. The noise from that factory is quite deafening.
5. This camera needs only one battery. 6. This camera needs only one battery.
Now we come to the second part of looking back today's pronunciation. And in the pronunciation, we come to completion.
Complete the sentences using the correct form of the words in brackets.
Now, nowadays, there are many organizations and individuals that can help people with. So the first one, impairments. Yeah, the second one, both disabled and people can contribute to our community by doing voluntary work. So, non-disabled. Number 3, the topic of the next seminar is the a person with disability at the workplace. So, integration. Number 4, we should not use language to talk about people with disability. So, number 4, disrespectful. Number 5, we should get in charity work to help people in need. So, number 5 is involved. Yeah, okay. And how about number 6 is that donation. After doing the exercise, press on submit button to check your understanding.
Let's move to third part, grammar. And the first activity, complete the sentence using the correct form of the verbs in practice.
1. Complete the sentences using the correct form of the verbs in brackets.
Now, first one, the convention of, for the right of person with disability, or CRPD, is came because on the 3rd of May 2008. Two, so far more than 87 countries officially have agreed. And the second, have signed. Number three, in Singapore, the convention came into effect since August 2013, so has come. Number four, according to the US Department of Labor, thousands of people with disabilities have started. And five, Thomas Edison, one of the world's greatest inventors, have difficulty with words and speech, so had.
We continue. Activity 2. Completion again.
2. Complete the sentences with the verse in the box. Use the correct tense and form. Write one word in each blank.
First one, Kevin has never volunteered. Okay, at the school for students with disability. 2. Since Louis Braille, so invented. Because in 1829, Maria, 20 interesting story for students with reading difficulty since she, the special school. So number three is has recorded. And number three is that since she recorded, okay, since she visited, I think. Yeah, we have a visited. Or number four, so far, so you continue, do the exercise and press on submit button to check your answers.
Now, let's move to the process. And in the process, we do a survey. And after doing the survey, you report your finding to the class. And in this activity, you can do with your partner or you can do with your members in your group.
Project. 1. Do a survey. Find out.
Now, you find out how many students in your class have taken part in voluntary work and what their reason to volunteer were, what they did, what they would like to do in the future if they haven't taken part in voluntary work so far. And after you do, report your findings to the class or to the group. And if you use IC books, you can type here.
2. Prepare an action plan for voluntary work in your neighborhood. Present it to the class.
Now you can see that. If you prepare an action plan for voluntary work in your neighborhood, you can prepare the aims. The second is list of things you need to do, like event, activities, programs. You must prepare schedule and the number and time of volunteer needed or other resources you needed, like money and other donation. And if you use IC books, you can press on show's answer to consult more information. Yeah, you can see that. You have an aim, list of things you need to do, about schedule, about the number and time of volunteer and other resources. Okay.
We have finished looking back and process of Unit 4. At home, learn by heart onwards, review all information in Unit 4. Prepare the next lesson, Unit 5. And don't forget to access IC books to practice. Goodbye.